It's the last day of our current People's Panel, and all this week, these plucky members of the public have been discussing the week's biggest talking points. Today, bookings for UK holidays have skyrocketed as travellers have responded to the British government's decision to quarantine everyone returning from some overseas destinations. Hoseasons, one of the biggest operators of holidays here in the UK, says bookings are up by 233%, whilst Aways Holidays say UK prices have risen by 18% due to increased demand. So, have our panel managed to take a holiday this year?
Yes, I've had a couple of weeks camping down by Stroud, up in North Nottinghamshire, and then up in the lakes with the kids, you know, and some friends. Yeah, it was lovely.
I am a housewife right now, yeah. I take care of three kids. Oh, that's a big job. Yeah. Yeah, so we already had a break in the last 2 weeks, and we went to the Lake District. And now I think the corona is... virus is getting like more, so we were thinking of going to Liverpool, to beaches and all those things.
Hopefully, my cousin has got a static caravan in Norfolk, which she's allowing me to have for a week, so all being well, yes.
I think it is possible now, but the difficulty is because there is quarantine time both sides, so 15 days on that side, 15 days on this side. It will be very difficult to, you know, have 30 days off plus holidays, yeah.
I've not had a holiday. I was planning on going down to Brighton to see friends and family at the end of this month, but I'm more or less certain not to go now.
And a huge thank you to this week's People's Panel.